You are the laughter that shatters all of my fears when I'm alone. Your hand is there to hold. For your spiritual sports segment on Rema Gospel Radio, I'm CJ. He just wants to play baseball. But it appears Jose Canseco would not have that chance, even in the Mexican Baseball League, as our league president, Plinio Escalante, stated Canseco admitted that he had taken a banned substance and refused to take a drug test. Canseco, on the other hand, denied such claim and further stated, quote, "How can I test positive when I never took any test? Don't believe everything the media tells you. The truth always comes out and I am not using any illegal substances." Close quote. For your quick news and notes, after Donald Trump bought the famous Doral Golf Resort outside of Miami for $150 million, he announced Thursday he plans to invest more than $200 million to revamp the Blue Monster Championship course and make it an ultimate golf destination. NASCAR drivers Regan Smith and Paul Menard escaped injury Wednesday when Smith lost control of his truck and crashed into trees after hitting a patch of ice near his mountain home in Evergreen, Colorado. Philippine tax officials have filed a criminal complaint against boxing champion and lawmaker Manny Pacquiao for failure to submit documents to investigators looking into his tax returns. Jennifer Graf, who spent 16 years as a member of the Northwestern State women's basketball program as a player, graduate assistant coach, and head coach, has resigned to pursue other endeavors. Federal authorities are investigating suspended Auburn point guard Verez Ward for alleged point shaving involving at least two games this season, Yahoo Sports reported on Thursday. The Big East Conference hasn't decided whether it will include Connecticut in next year's basketball tournament or if the Huskies will have to stay home from New York because of its APR penalty. Syracuse coach Jim Boeheim said Thursday his school told the NCAA 5 years ago about possible violations of its internal drug policy, even though the university and the NCAA both have said the self-report came over 1 year ago. Minnesota and the left-handed setup man Glenn Perkins agreed Thursday to a four-year contract that has $10.3 million over three seasons and includes a team option for 2016. The Oakland Athletics said Wednesday that their attempt to relocate some 40 miles away to San Jose is not a move that seeks to alter or any manner disturb MLB territorial rights. The St. Louis Rams say defensive coordinator Greg Williams continues to cooperate with the NFL in its investigation into the bounty system used by the New Orleans Saints, and the Rams say Williams has shown contrition for his actions. Former New Orleans Saints defensive end lineman Anthony Hargrove released an extensive statement on Thursday stating the late hit on Brett Favre and subsequent comments were both mistakes, but denied that either was motivated by a bounty system. The New York Giants freed up nearly $7 million of cap space by restructuring Eli Manning's contract, and Manning will now have a base salary of $1.75 million, down from $10.75 million. But the franchise quarterback will still get all of his $10.75 million, with $9 million of that money being paid up front and guaranteed. The Buffalo Bills will keep a key member of their receiving core as they agreed with free agent tight end Scott Chandler to a two-year contract on Thursday. The Atlanta Falcons have re-signed backup running back Jason Snelling on Thursday, and terms were not disclosed. And finally, linebacker DeMario Williams, who was released by the Kansas City Chiefs on Tuesday, agreed to terms on a one-year contract with the San Diego Chargers on Thursday. This sports segment was sponsored by Naturally Relaxed Massage, where you can relax, release, and relieve naturally in the greater Houston area. For rates and more information, please email naturallyrelaxed@gmail.com. To have your company sponsor a sports segment, please email me at cjsports, that's cejay sports@gmail.com for more information. Be sure to follow me on Twitter and YouTube at cjsports, and make sure you download the Rema Gospel Radio app on your Android phone so you can have Rema whenever you want. Tune in next time for more updates in your next spiritual sports segment, where we sprinkle a little spirituality in your sports. I'm CJ. Be blessed and have a positive, productive, blessed day. And I leave you with namaste, as the divine in me salutes and honors the divine in you.